Okay. Power low. Put on the tape echo. I want to put on the chorus flange, and I'm gonna turn this up. Oh yeah, that's not douchey at all.
It's a freaking cheesy. It's hilarious.
Yeah, an over exaggerated hand guitar, whammy, fantax. You learn. Do it.
Here, give me one second.
Make stupid face.
Wait, a little bit more.
I'm curious. What's insane sound like with a stupid chorus flange? Come here! Put on the stupid, cheesy effect you possibly can, like double tape echo with flange. Flange.
Do me a favor.
What?
Go grab the ashtray. Oh, the ashtray.
Boxing outfit. Yeah.
Fan! fuck.
Play something like Mortal Kombat now.
Some cheesy Mortal Kombat guitar solo or something. That's a Mortal Kombat theme. You jerk.
Sound like a arcade game. Is that Pac-Man?
Trying to get to be Pac-Man.
Is that Galaga? No, wait, what was that? That was seriously Pac-Man.
It's Freebird, listen.
It kind of sounds like it. It's amazing.
It's beautiful.
Now play it backwards, upside down. What are you, insane? Is that a knife? Put the knife down. Switchy knob
turning dial,
turning dial, yeah, button, yeah, poke. I'm putting this on. I'm gonna put it on the Facebooks.
Why?
Why not? Fine, I'll just put it on the YouTube. Wait a minute, what game is that? Boop, boop, bilililoo. Oh, Super Meat Boy, isn't it? Yeah. Yeah, yeah, that's what it is. Mm-hmm.
Holy crap, this is complex. Zero drive, zero bass, normal guitar, and higher volume. Make it as boring as possible.
Okay.
As bland and sad.
All right, treble, none. No bass.
No bass.
Actually, lots of bass, no mids, no distortion.
Nothing.
One delay an hour.
No, that actually sounded kind of cool. I mean, it is boring, but that particular chord did sound cool.
What was that? I said signed. It sounded cool.
This thing is so ridiculously out of tune anyway.
Yeah.
Hey, listen.
It sounds like a noise at it being Silent Hill or something.